Hypocrite. You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Huh? My heart's a prison?
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
You helped me. Now, I will help you.
Whoa! Oh, man!
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah. It looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku.
Look at that boy's weapon. It's different.
I've never seen it.
So this captain guy's the culprit. Wonder what he's up to.
I'm up to plenty!
That's the gadget we need to retrieve!
I'm on it.
Pinocchio, it's not safe for you here. Listen to Jiminy and go back to...
Oh,
what? Why? Dream Eaters!
He ran off again to who knows where.
That sounds kind of familiar.
You must be Sora.
Oh, yes, ma'am. And you must be the Blue Fairy.
He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure.
Come on. Remember, Tron.
Are you sure that's what's stopping you? Because I think something else is holding you back. Ask your heart, Quasimodo.
Thank you, Sora. I can tell you found us a sound idea. Well, I guess we should try and put it to work. It's like each of you is holding on to a little part of the other. Gosh, I hope I can be part of the team someday.
You will. Trust me.
Thank you.
How did you get here?
Who are you?
By choice or chance, you cannot control what you are not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison, to wander forever.
You made us a promise that you'd always be there, to bring us back.
Yeah.
Got it memorized?
Where? What happened to me?
To strike down Xehanort, we need the individuals King Mickey spoke of in his letter. We must lead them out of sorrow and slumber. To do so, 7 sleeping keyholes must be found and unlocked, and a great power retrieved.
You mean another Traverse Town?
As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
Now you will be judged just like the rest!
Miss me?
Sora?
You have a little item called a Keyblade. Hand it over, and I'll change Rinsler back into Tron.
I can't. This is what lights the darkness. A chance to make everyone happy.
So sad. But unless you hurry up and learn to do the same.
I walk the road to dawn.
That's what we do. Put the most precious memories in the back of our minds where they're safe.
Can I go help Sora and Riku out?
Where will you go?
Follow the hearts, and you'll find the way. That's something Master Aqua told me once.
So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Ooh. I see you still got that angry look down.
I don't know how you did it, but you really have found a way to trap darkness inside your heart. Your abyss awaits.
Sora, the bits and bytes that have made up your life so far, can you say for sure they are not just copies of someone else's?
I must warn you again. The road will not be easy.
Fine. Let's jump right in.
You.
Come with me.